Hasard? Had a nightmare again. Come.
Papa, it's spoilt.
Don't worry. Baba will fix it, okay?
Baba can fix anything.
Okay, Azza. Good night.
But I can't sleep without the nightlight.
How about Baba sing you a song? ஆறாறு பாடி வந்தேனே என் செல்ல பொன்னே, நிலவை பார்த்து ஊட்டி விட்டேனே என் கண்ணு குட்டியே, அம்மாவை அணைக்க சொன்னேனே.
ஸ்மெல்ஸ் குட் அம்மா.
சேவ் சம் ஃபார் யுவர் பாபா.
வேர் இஸ் பாபா? How come he doesn't eat with us these days?
Your Baba has some problems at work. That's why he hasn't been himself lately.
Amma, will Baba bring us to the zoo?
If Baba said he will, then he will. Baba?
If your Baba doesn't bring you both to the zoo, Amma will, okay?
I believe Baba will. I trust him.
Thank you.
Sometimes you trust too easily, Azza.
But it's Baba. He never lets us down.
Sir, you're back.
Search the cupboards.
Baba!
Thank you.
for? There's nothing here.
Amma.
Does this belong to you? Muhammad Rashid, son of Azimullah. I'm putting you under arrest. In the case of a bomb hoax, I'm bringing you back to station.
My computer.
Stop! What are you doing?
Hazar.
Excuse us.
Wait! My father is innocent. Please, don't take him away.
Azhar. Don't worry. Baba will fix this.
I'm sorry. Let's go.
Akka wants Baba coming home.
Soon, Navi.
Is Baba a bad man?
Don't listen to what people say. I know Baba. He would never hurt anybody.
Sorry, Brian and Elva are not at home. They are away at tuition.
Ah,都跟你说了，大人的事不要牵扯到孩子身上。在这个时候，我们更加要互相体谅，团结一致。 Azhar, I'll ask Brian and Elva to look for you later. Oh, and if your mom needs anything, let me know. Uncle Chen will help you.
Yes, Mr. Chen. Thank you.
Madam Jamina, my name is Nurul. I'm from Aftercare. I'm here to see how your family is doing. The Ustaz from RRG is speaking to your husband. Hopefully, after counseling, he'll be okay. I'm here to see how your family is doing. But for now, is there anyone helping you with the bills and the children's school fees? Madam Jamina? Madam Jamina? Aftercare can help you find a job. You'll be able to support the family and pay the bills.
What's happening, Akka?
Shh. You're not alone, Madam Jamina. You can talk to me.
Please leave now.
I'll place my name card here. Call me when you're ready to talk.
Leave!
Bilis? Amma, are you okay?
What?
The ikan bilis.
Oh. I think I forgot about it.
It's okay. I'll take it myself. Amma, when are we going to the zoo?
After you eat your porridge. Come. Wait. Wait for Akka to come back. We'll eat together, okay? Take you together. It'll be over before you even know it.
Please, Amma. Don't do this. You can't.
I can't take care of you and Naomi. I don't have a job, Azza.
I'll help you, Amma. I'll find a job. I'll work.
No, you should be in school studying. You shouldn't have to suffer because of what your papa did. We shouldn't have to suffer.
But papa said he'll fix it.
He clearly did not. Look at where we are now. This way is better. We won't have to face any more problems.
I said don't touch it! Okay. Please don't cry, Naomi. It's all Akka's fault. Okay. I want to leave, Amma. We want to live.
Madam Jamina? This is Officer Farooq speaking. I need you to come down to the station with your daughter, Azza. We have a few questions for her.
Azza, you are here to answer a few questions, to help us with our investigation. All you have to do is tell the truth. Understood?
Yes.
Is this your water bottle?
Yes.
This bottle was used by your father to make the Hooks bomb. Do you know about this?
No.
What about this? This was used as the base of the bomb. It has your name on it, Noor Azza. We also found articles in your father's hard disk that teach you how to make bombs. Have you read the articles?
No.
Did you help your father to make the bomb?
No!
Did you see your father make the bomb?
Baba!
Azza, had a nightmare again?
Is this your water bottle?
What are you searching for? There's nothing here! Your Baba has some problems at work. That's why he hasn't been himself lately.
Don't worry.
But Baba said he'll fix
it. Baba will fix this.
He can't ignore!
It's all our fault.
Look! Where we are now!
Azza, your father put the public in great danger. If the bomb was real, do you know how many people would have been killed? This bottle was used by your father to make the hoax bomb. Did you see your father make the bomb?
Azza?
Azza, did you see your father make the bomb?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes. I saw my father making the bomb. Please wait outside.
Where's Nawi? Where's Amma?
I want to talk to you first.
I think your Amma hates me. She said something bad about me to the police.
It was me. I told the officer what you did.
What did I do?
You used my water bottle to make a bomb.
You saw me make it?
No.
Did you lie to the police?
If the bomb was real and had gone off, you would have killed hundreds of people.
So you lied?
You are my father, my role model. How could you do this?
How could you do this to me? You know how much I have suffered?
You left me alone to take care of Amma and Nawi.
Don't use that tone on me, Azza. I'm still your Baba.
Not the Baba I knew and trusted. Amma tried to take her own life and ours.
She did what? How dare she?
Don't you dare blame Amma. You drove her to this. You did this. You almost destroyed our family. did you do it?
I'm sorry, Azhar. I'm sorry. I was angry. I was confused.
We have to carry on with our lives now. Without you.
Azhar, give me a chance. I can fix this. Remember? Baba can fix anything.
You should fix yourself first.
செல்லம் நீதானே என் பட்டுக்குட்டியே ஆறாறு பாடி வந்தேனே என் செல்ல பொன்னே நிலவ பார்த்து ஊட்டி விட்டேனே என் கண்ணுக்குட்டியே அம்மாவை அணைக்க சொன்னேனே என் தங்க மகளே பாபாவின் செல்லம் நீதானே என் பட்டுக்குட்டியே பட்டுக்குட்டியை யாரடித்தாரோ என் செல்ல மகளே போனாலும் வந்து விடுவேனே என் பொண்ணு மகளே பாவுக்கு காத்திருக்கணோ என் குட்டி மகளே சந்தோஷமா ஊஞ்சலாடலாம் என் குண்டு மகளே ஆறாறு பாடி வந்தேனே என் செல்ல பொண்ணே நிலவ பார்த்து ஊட்டி விட்டேனே என் கண்ணுக்குட்டியே அம்மாவை அணைக்க சொன்னேனே என் தங்க மகளே பாபாவின் செல்லம் நீதானே என் பட்டுக்குட்டியே ஆறாறு பாடி வந்தேனே என் செல்ல பொண்ணே நிலவ பார்த்து ஊட்டி விட்டேனே என் கண்ணுக்குட்டியே அம்மாவை அணைக்க சொன்னேனே என் தங்க மகளே பாபாவின் செல்லம் நீதானே என் பட்டுக்குட்டியே